In this video, I will show you how to fix guided access not working on iPhone. So if you're having trouble with your guided access, follow these easy steps to fix this problem. First of all, go to your iPhone settings app and tap on accessibility. And here scroll down and tap on guided access. And now, first of all, we have to disable guided access. So turn guided access off. And then you have to force shut down or force restart your iPhone. To do that, press the volume up button for one time and volume down button for one time, and then hard press on your power button and don't release your finger until you see the Apple logo. And that's how your iPhone will be force restarted. Once you successfully force restart it, now go to your settings app again and go to accessibility, open guided access, and then turn on guided access again and tap on passcode settings. And here you can set a guided access passcode, you can enable face ID. And after following these solutions, hope the guided access not working problem will be fixed now. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.